Fremont police investigating a Sunday night rollover crash. It happened near 18th and Broad Streets. News watcher Amanda Roberts snapped this picture. Few details have been released, but you can see the vehicle struck a tree before coming to rest in a yard. News watcher Paul Valla shot this video. That victim went to an area hospital with unspecified injuries.